Let's learn about animal body parts and how they are different for each type of animal. The giraffe. The giraffe has a very long neck, which allows it to reach leaves and branches that other animals cannot. A giraffe's tongue can grow up to 45 centimeters long, which helps it to grasp and pull leaves from trees. The elephant. Elephants have a long trunk, which acts as a nose, a hand, and even a drinking straw. They also have large ears, which help to keep them cool in hot climates and to communicate with other elephants. The frog. Frogs have webbed feet, which help them to swim and jump easily. They also have a long sticky tongue that they can shoot out to catch insects. The kangaroo. Kangaroos have powerful hind legs and a long tail that they use for balance. They are also marsupials, which means they carry their young in a pouch on their belly. The octopus. Octopuses have 8 tentacles, or arms, covered in suction cups, which they use to catch prey and move around. They also have the ability to change color and texture to blend in with their surroundings, which is called camouflaging. The snake. Snakes have long flexible bodies with no legs or arms. They use their muscles to slither and move around. They also have an interesting jaw structure that allows them to swallow prey much larger than their head. The spider. Spiders have 8 legs and use silk to spin webs to catch their prey. They also have 2 body parts, the cephalothorax, head and thorax combined, and the abdomen. The shark. Sharks have a cartilaginous skeleton and 5 to 7 gill slits on the sides of their head, which they use to get oxygen from the water. They also have a powerful jaw with rows of sharp teeth, which are very useful for grabbing, holding, and ripping their prey. We hope you enjoyed learning all about interesting animal body parts. See you next time. Goodbye.